at Umame, a place best known for its Japanese and Oriental cuisine. Come, let's have a look.
This is the first time at the Gourmet Week. For people who would want to be kind of finding it a deterrent, this is the right time to kind of go and make your opportunity come true.
This is the best way to try out different cuisines at some of the best rated restaurants in the city.
One specialty dish is called the miso and kozuchulin sea bass, served with sticky rice and soyu. Now the latest we have done is the sushi boat, which has five different types of sushi in one, so people enjoy different types of sushi in one platter.